How's it going?
Okay.
Surprise stream. Well, not really. I told you guys I was going to stream earlier, but surprise late night stream. It's going to be a real chill stream. I don't know how long I'm going to go for. It's kind of loud. Hopefully it wasn't too loud for you guys. I don't think my volume affects you guys, though. But yeah, this is going to be really chill. My cat's here chilling with us. I've got a cup of tea. So, be a real chill, nice stream. How many times can I say chill in the same sentence? Chill, chill, chill. Okay, I've got it out of my system. Alright, I forget kind of where we were at. This is a good one. Right, so we had just finished this. And don't make me do it again.
Match pairs across all three screens.
Nope. Not doing that again. What did I get? Did I screw it up last time? I don't remember what I did. Oh no. What is that? Oh my gosh, I hate that I don't remember what I did. Okay, we're gonna assume that everything's fine. Can I look through this bag now? No. Nancy.
Hi, Nancy. How's it going?
It's been fun talking to you.
Ain't that the truth?
Okay. Can I go in here? Ooh.
That's strange.
What? What's strange? That the salt is flipped over? Rock. No? What is strange?
Trend. Wonder what that means.
Okay. She said that's strange. Can you tell me instead of just saying that's strange? Whoops. Just dropped my phone. Won't be able to see chat without that. Okay. I'm assuming that might need something else later. Oh. We got a bunch of numbers last time. Did I write those down? I diddly did. Okay. Doesn't go there though. Well, but. Ooh, what's this? Supply closet.
Save King. Looks like they didn't take all her boat parts.
Okay.
Looks like you do a lot of shopping at Save King.
I do all my shopping at Save King.
Okay.
How come you store boat parts in here?
Gotta store them somewhere. I don't have a garage, I barely have a closet, and my boat breaks down a lot.
Maybe you need a better boat. I really hate the, like, food sounds when there's clearly no one in here. Oh my god, that scared me. My cat jumped in front of the light and, like, her tail. Oh my god, she just created, like, the scariest shadow and it went over my entire room because it's dark here. Oh my god, that was terrifying. See, this is the trouble of, like, taking breaks and then coming back and trying to remember what the heck you're doing because I don't. Into the lighthouse yet, I wonder? Because I have to go up there and give her Morse code, but I have to unscramble the message first, right? I think. Because I have played this game before, but it's been a while. What?
Whoa! That was close.
Kind of, but you weren't even standing under it. Ooh, this is where we use it for. Okay. 3, 4, 7, 5. Hey! Yay! Okay. Well, my, you have a lovely home. I know what that did. No more clanging.
Looks like someone's been up here recently. Someone messy.
It was me.
That's today. I wonder why it's circled.
Why is it circled? Oops, I keep messing with my volume. Like, it's really cool because these headphones have, like, a control, like, thing on them, but at the same time, I always bump them. Morse code. This looks very familiar to me. Is this like the only, is like, can I only go to the top? Can I not, does it not have any other levels? Oh, that's kind of boring. Nothing else in here? Nothing? Well, I opened a thing. I mean, like, I did a thing. Ooh! Something tells me this is where that guy and his family hid. Lightmeister. Got a light bulb. Oh. Oh no. Good.
Wonder why that's there.
Though the efforts of many built the wall seen here. Oh. I feel like I need more pieces.
There's obviously more to this. Like the other half of the picture.
Right. Well, how do I get that open? That's clearly a door. Okay. Oh, okay. I can't do anything else with that now. Oh, why can I go weird? Okay, that was so strange. Okay, can't go by here. So, we did some things, but I don't know why. Alright, I'm gonna call our friends, just because when in doubt, always call your friends. Bess. That's what Bess is doing with that boy of hers. The last time I called her, she had.
Hello?
Hi, Bess. Can you talk?
Hey, Nancy. Of course I can talk. I think she just wanted to make sure nothing on the stove was in danger of igniting. Everything's safely on simmer. What's up?
Sorry, I was getting a drink.
Okay. I found a letter buried in a box on the beach. It was written by this supposedly crazy woman named Hilda.
What do you mean, supposedly crazy?
Well, I was told that she went a little wacky after her husband died and became a hermit. But her letter actually made sense.
What did it say?
She gave me a little story to read about a dog named Alpha who wanted to learn how to play golf.
I hate to burst your bubble, but she sounds way wacky to me.
Well, eccentric maybe.
No, we're talking Liberty Bell here, Nance. The woman is cracked. Be careful.
Oh my gosh.
Ghosts apparently burglarized Jenna's place this afternoon.
Ghosts? What do you mean?
Somebody stole food and some boat parts from a back room without breaking any windows or jimmying any locks.
I was right. The place is haunted. Why would a ghost steal food and boat parts?
Well, maybe they're going on a trip. You know, on the Flying Dutchman or something.
Right. Oh my god, Bess.
I better get going.
I love
Bess.
Be
in touch.
Bess is amazing. Bess is great.
Party Rez, Joe speaking.
Hi, Joe. Me again.
Hey, Nancy. We're both here.
Is the dog still there, too? Never mind.
Her owner is on his way to pick her up. Better be.
Goldie, be quiet!
How do you know her name?
It was on her collar, along with the phone number.
There's just one problem.
What?
Goldie is about as black as dogs get.
I'm sure her owner can explain when he comes to pick her up.
Which better be soon. The neighbors are starting to complain about the noise. Goldie, bad dog!
To get around on the water in Katie's kayak, I've been using a GPS.
A global positioning system? Cool!
If you have the coordinates for a specific place, you just enter them and it shows up on the display screen, right?
That's right. In fact, I did just that and found a box someone buried on this secluded beach.
You found a geocache. I hear that using GPS units to track down stuff that other people have hidden is a hobby for some people.
That sounds cool.
Sure does. In fact, a GPS would make a great gift, don't you think, Nancy? For, like, say, a big brother to give his little brother for, like, say, his upcoming birthday?
That probably depends on the big brother.
And on what the little brother has done for him lately.
Always a catch.
Apparently, Snake Horse Harbor has its very own sea monster.
You're kidding me.
Cadburosaurus. His or her nickname is Caddy.
What does it look like?
Like a very long fat snake with flippers, a head shaped like a horse's, and a back that humps when it swims.
That pretty much describes everyone you've ever dated, doesn't it, Frank?
Oh my
god.
It's
probably a descendant of a prehistoric reptile called Plesiosaurus.
You don't really think there's a sea monster out there, do you?
Somebody saw something or we wouldn't be having this conversation. Oh, and Joe, that thing about me giving you a GPS for your birthday, not gonna happen.
I've seen the gifts that Hilda gave Holt, Jenna, and Andy. Any hint as to what I should do now?
Sometimes letters get scrambled into anagrams before they get assembled into words.
Sometimes detectives have fancy laptops with fancy software that can unscramble them.
I knew that.
That broken-up picture on the wall in the basement of the lighthouse has got me stumped. Any hints?
The question is, are you looking at the front of that picture?
Or the back? Think about it.
Sound advice if I ever heard it.
Talk to you later.
Be careful.
And have fun.
Okay. All right, let's go back and do the laptop thing. I wasn't sure if I actually saw the necklace or not. But that, I think, answered my question. So.
I can use my handy-dandy anagram buster to figure out what those strange words on Hilda's gifts mean. Good at this. I'm really bad at these. Trying to like see like what letters could go together, but it's like every word I think of, it's like nope, we don't have that letter. Anybody's got any ideas, let me know. An M? Is this one word or is this many words?
hard. But it had like something to do with, like, I don't know. I forgot about that. That's something else I need to follow. Port is left. Is there stern? Port and starboard. Port and starboard. So P is left. Let me just write this down real quick. Oops. P equals left. S equals right. Cool. Okay. So maybe let's go follow that and see if that gives us anything. Who knows? But that word thing was hurting my brain, so nope. Good, I'm glad it didn't kill me right away, because that would have sucked. Okay. Did she immediately just go out like that? I think she might. Grab the life jacket and okay, I'm not touching anything. Okay, I'll write this down. So it says, get a new side here. Scratch paper. Okay, it says left, right, right. Right, left, left, right, left, left. Okay. So this says, I only go straight here, so left, right, right. Wait. Is there, I wonder if there's straight in there. That makes sense, you know? Otherwise, I'm just gonna go in circles. Okay. Alright, left. Well, I made it nowhere. Okay, so I clearly did that wrong. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. So I can't move anywhere right here. So left. Got me nowhere. Unless I'm just supposed to go straight right here. Kayaker lost at sea. Okay, that wasn't what I was supposed to do either. Okay. Man, this is so difficult. Moving forward with every one now because I just don't know. Trying everything. Okay, maybe I just can't do this either. I just, oh my god. This is driving me crazy.
What's up? See you in a bit. Be careful out there.
Oh my goodness. When in doubt, call your friends.
Party Res, Joe speaking.
Hey Joe, it's me.
Hi Nancy, what's going on?
Talk to you later.
Make it soon.
And keep up the good work.
Hi, Bess.
Hey, Nancy. What's going on?
I better get going.
Bess, this is terrible. You smell something burning.
Shoot! Bye, Nance!
Oh, my God.
You again?
See you around.
Yo ho ho.
Hi Nancy, how's it going?
It's been fun talking to you.
Yeah, hasn't it though?
That's strange.
What is strange? I don't understand what you think is strange.
That's strange.
What is strange? I don't get it.
That's strange.
Are you talking about how strange it is that the salt is tipped over?
Hi, Nancy.
Someone broke into the hot kettle today.
No kidding. Wow, that's the third one this week.
Jenna said the sheriff is baffled.
So what else is new?
Thanks for your time.
Have a good one.
Hi, Nancy.
Thanks for your time.
Whales rule!
Oh my goodness.
I can use my handy-dandy anagram buster to figure out what those strange words on Hilda's gifts mean. Puzzle so hard. I should have some kind of idea of, like, the theme it was going for or something. I like how I said it was going to be a late night stream and that I was going to go as long as I could, but I'm already getting tired. To be fair to me, though, I do take melatonin to regulate my sleep, and melatonin makes me really sleepy. So... taking melatonin before streaming was probably a bad idea because I'm extremely tired.
Okay. Let's get burnt. I have no clue. Born. Hey, yeah, I'm back. I'm really, really, really stuck right now, though. This puzzle is ridiculously hard. I'm terrible at scrambled words. Yeah, I know, it is crazy. I'm really hoping this is like multiple words. It has to be, right? There's no way it's one word. It would really help if it was like separated somehow, but it's not. If you could just give me like the general gist, like the like I don't know how to explain it, like a category that it would be in, you know what I mean? Like a theme or something. I don't know. It's just, I just have no idea. I can spell lemon. I can spell lemon peel. No, I can't. Lemon pet. Lemon burnt. Lemon. The lemon bun. It's not a tangible object, okay? So not lemon then. I wish I could start over. Well, let me start over.
Maybe I can use my handy dandy anagram buster to figure out what those strange words on Hilda's gifts mean.
Uh-huh. Yes, number of words would be helpful, actually. That would be great. Two words, okay. I'm playing charades, but with like an anagram. Two words. Something, a lot of letters. I don't feel like counting all of them. Um, Number elephant. Oh my goodness. I was gonna say remember, but I don't have two M's. Every time I feel like I'm like, oh, it could be that, I'm like, oh wait, I'm missing at least one letter. What does it start with? That might be another helpful hint. Like, what is this letter supposed to be? Then at least I'll have one locked in place. Starts with T. Okay. Got T there. Two words and it starts with T. And it's not a tangible object. Is it like an action? Or a place? I had one of the words correct. Shoot, what was the word? Was it the first word? I had tumble, I had I forget. Tumble was the last one that I had, I think. You had the second of the two words, not the one with the T. Shoot, what was it? I don't remember. Mm. I don't remember what I had. Wait a minute. Why isn't it working? I'm so confused. T is one dash and it won't let me do it. What?
I should do dots and dashes for the whole thing.
Right. I don't get it. I don't.
Looks like the bulb is missing.
It's rusted shut.
Okay. So I don't think I can do that yet anyway. So I need to find something to open it. Why is it always something that keeps me, like... Ugh. You were never good at guessing the culprit? I always had this thing where I would always go for the least likely person to be the culprit. And like 9 times out of 10, it was that person. Because like Nancy Drew games always want to seem unpredictable. But in being unpredictable every single time, they became predictable. You know what I mean? Where was I going? I was going here to see if she had anything to help. Oh my goodness, I'm so tired. It probably also didn't help that I got up at 7 in the morning today.
Hi, Nancy. How's it going?
It's been fun talking to you.
Yeah, hasn't it, though?
You again?
See you around.
Vote for Hope. Spread the word.
Do you at some point get to go to the, like a hardware store or something? Or is that just, like, remembering something from a different game? It's 100% possible that I remember something from a different game.
What's up? See you in a bit.
Enjoy.
Darn it. What is there to enjoy? I'm literally working 24/7 doing other people's tasks. You're not helping me whatsoever. You're trying to fix your boat. You're failing at it, it seems like. It's a terrible vacation.
Party res, Joe speaking.
Hey, Joe, it's me.
Hi, Nancy. What's going on?
Any hint as to how I can fix those shutters for the signal lamp up in the lighthouse?
Be nice if you had some oil.
A little tunnel vision would come in handy, too.
Okay.
The bulb for the signal lamp in the lighthouse is out. Any hints?
Look around for some spares.
There must be some around there somewhere. After all, it's a lighthouse.
Talk to you later.
Be careful.
And have fun.
Okay. So he said tunnel vision, so that would probably mean that it was in the tunnels at the lighthouse. I'm guessing. Wow. You know when you get, like, really tired and your eyes start watering? My eyes are doing that now. Watch me just, like, conk out on stream. That would be hilarious. Although, I mean, not really, because I don't have face cam. But if I had a face cam, that would be pretty funny. Okay, what was the numbers again? Oh my god. Every time I set down these little pieces of scratch paper, I need them again. Alright. 4, 7, 5. That would either stay open or Nancy would remember. Would be nice. but I mean, I'm in tunnels. I don't see anything anywhere.
Don't know.
Whoops. Okay, you know what? On that note, how about we call the stream for the night just because I am so tired. I really meant to stream longer. I meant to stream until about midnight or so. But it is 11 o'clock at night, and I'm so tired. I'm such an old person. What is happening to me? Oh, my gosh. Thank you, Dr. Terror House of Horror. I said your name right this time. What did I say last night? Dr. Horror House of Terror or something? Okay, let's do Second Chance, and then let's save. Okay. Now I never ever have to do that stupid anagram puzzle again until I forget about it and decide to play this game again. Anyways, okay, thank you guys so whatever it was amazing. Oh my god. I'm like choking on myself. Okay. Anyway guys, thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. You guys for coming I can't even talk. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys for coming in for the late stream. That's what I was trying to say. I really appreciate it. I don't know what time it is for you guys, but it's probably not convenient to be here, so thank you so much. And Corgi, thank you so much for all of your helpful hints. I really, really appreciate that. You have no idea how helpful that was. I probably would have given up, like, pretty soon, like, after that. Like, honestly, you came in at the right time, because I was about ready to just look up the answer. But anyways, you guys, thank you so much again for tuning in. I will probably be streaming again tomorrow, unless something weird comes up. But anyways, you're welcome. Thank you so much for being here. Okay, so I'm going to go to bed now. I'm rambling. I love you all. Thank you so much for being here. As I've said, I'm going to stop talking now because I just keep thanking you guys over and over and over again. My brain is, like, shut off. My brain is asleep. Anyways, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.